a clip, a video clip, because my calling, because I did not go to school,
parce que je suis pas
my own to build schools, moi, my own war against illiteracy, that is my own. So to build children, to build children's lives, to build schools, that is my own. I was watching this few days internet.
Sur internet, je regardais.
Right at Sapele.
À Sapele.
A young girl got success.
Une jeune femme a fait des succès.
On a heard the story.
Yes, papa.
You are aware. So when they look at the school, I wanted to go and build the school. Immediately I had the story, I went to the school, I sent my delegate to the school. Immediately I got to the school, they said the governor has taken over. I said, time, thank God. If governor has taken over, it is not this in the school. But something happened.
La charge.
Something happened. When I was, after they said the governor has taken care of the school.
Et après que les gouverneurs ont pris soin.
Something happened. The Lord spoke to me.
Le Seigneur m'a parlé.
When I look, the people that who are this in everybody blessing success, blessing success, blessing success, blessing success. The Lord said,
le Seigneur a dit,
what about the person that who makes success
qu'en est-il
to the world?
Qui a besoin de succès dans le monde?
They don't bless that girl. The Lord said, as you never build that school, I supposed to build you some millions to build the school before. But government has come in, the governor has taken over the buildings, school structures. So there's no need for me to continue again. So the Lord said, you cannot build again. What are you going to do? Okay, the person that who video success,
la personne qui a
call her
enregistré
and bless her.
Et appelle là et bénis là.
So if that girl is here, let her come outside. Who video success?
Personne qui a enregistré.
A destiny starts from somewhere. If the foundation destroys, what can the righteous do? If not get that girl before. Where is the girl? Are you the girl? You are the girl? Huh?
Yes, sir.
You are the one?
Yes, sir.
Oh, you are a youthcomer?
Yes, sir.
Are you a sample girl or where?
Yes, I'm a sample girl, sir.
Sample girl?
Yes, sir.
How did it come about?
I saw her when she was panicking. So my mom sent me to go get something, to go get food. So I just saw her, she was just complaining that they drove her from school. So I called her and I asked her, what happened? Why are you complaining? So he said they drove her from school, dad. It's not as if she don't want to pay or she will pay, but instead of them to flog her, they chase her home. And her mom, according to her, she said her mom said she's going to pay the next day. So they drove her and when I was even videoing her, she didn't even know about it. I just videoed her and she was talking. So immediately I end the video, she left.
So you sent it? You don't know that the thing will viral like this?
No, I didn't know it would go viral. I just did it normal for fun. Because when I started showing it to my neighbors, they were like, this picking does start again. They were laughing. So I said, let me just upload it on my Instagram, okay. My WhatsApp. So
okay,
I don't know it would go viral.
Let us see how the thing come about. Why they don't want to bless you. Now they have blessed success. So some people want to carry us to even abroad for school, scholarship.
Yes, sir.
But you that video are, they don't want to bless you. Let us see, play the thing, how the thing come about. Let me see how the thing come about. Yes?
Okay, so you wait, but you better not me the flog you or be there, be there, say me you go tell your mommy.
Let them flog me.
Why they go flog
me? That will be flog. The killing go tired. They go tired for flogging. They go flog, they go tired. And they see that stuff,
You never pay now. Okay, so you wait, but you better not me the flog you or be there, be there, say me you go tell your mommy.
Let them flog me,
why they go flog
me? That will be flog. The killing go tired. They go tired for flogging. They go flog, they go tired. And they see that stuff,
Now, that young girl you have seen there. The people bless her from different places today. They have given her scholarship in England, UK. So I don't know the person that who video are. They didn't give anything, nothing. So today I don't know what really happened. Young girl, yes, let me hear. She want to say something.
When the old video started, when it went viral, so I started receiving series of insults that I did the video to make mockery of the family. I just did it to like make people laugh at the parents that they don't have any money to pay. But so that's not actually why I did the video. I just did it for fun and I never know it will go viral. Yes, sir.
They see how God bless people. That's all. God, this is a fourth man. Someone said a fourth man.
Fourth man.
It's your helper.
It's your helper.
Okay, right now, you are here, you are the foundation. I wanted to bless, listen, I want to use millions. My plan to that school, one, to build free, what is called, water tank and fix it everywhere, the children to start, using the water. Then a generating plan, generating big one, to light and put fan to all the classrooms. That's what I was planning before, but the governor have taken over, so I don't know what to do again. But the Lord, as I was trying to now stop that, the Lord said, this is part of your job. Work against illiteracy. So as you have done, because of that sin, you send your people there. So you have to complete, you must do something about it. And the Lord said, I should bless you. Bless you. So this is one of my happiest day. So young girl, as they never blessed you before, they've forgotten you before. This is the fourth man. The fourth man is my helper. What your mother cannot do for you, your father cannot do for you, you cannot do for yourself for now. Your fourth man, God can touch the fourth man to now help you out. So God touched me as a fourth man. Father. I don't know. You are a young girl, I don't know. This is one of my days that I am very happy. I'm here to present 2 million naira for your life. People who also going to celebrate for you. If not this woman before, if not the young girl before, they would have not known what's called success. But today, look at her life. She's the one that who started the destiny of success. God has also started with her today. Anybody that you help in life as of today, because of that help that you help that woman, that man, God will remember you. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name.
Sister Stephanie.
Hey, what's her name?
Stephanie Ogenerukewe.
This is a wonderful year. Yes,
Stephanie Ogenerukewe. Yes. God will use a woman to bless you.
Okay. Don't go to sleep. This is the word of God. And here we have 2 million naira.
Alors, on reçoit 2 millions de naira. Juste pour ce qu'elle a eu.
All this money, my budget is about 58 million naira to build the church before, to build the school before. But the Lord said, "What? Who am I? Whatever thing the Lord says, that's what I am doing." So, 58, that was the budget. 58. But right now, the Lord said, I must do something. Because I follow the instructions of the prophet and also the prophetic. That not what I follow. So whatever thing I'm doing here, some people say, ah, what is he doing? Why is he doing like this? Because these are the things that you people don't know.